Scott Davis, Skyline Home Inspection on another house here in Auburn, Leah Hill area. Here's a dryer vent that needs cleaning. So you take a look here, and then you got a lot of dryer lint built up in here. So what I'd recommend is check your dryer vent, turn on the dryer, run outside, check the airflow, look inside a little bit. If you have reduced airflow, then have an HVAC technician come out, check it out, the dryer vent, and make any repairs if needed. All right, have a good day.